It was all part of our plan. How are you feeling on the field about making that happen today?
I can't speak, I just think he's an old gay man. One day he just going to sing a song, you know what I mean? On the park, it was a kind of nail biting, but the boys we've got and the support we've got, I mean, I knew we were going to do it. I knew, we were absolutely. I didn't think we were as good this week as we were last week, but you know what I mean? We made it and we did it. We got to try, we're going to the final.
Saying at
half time? I've got to admit, Gregor was raging. He just knew, I mean, we made too many stupid mistakes, but again, he's a believer and he believes in the boys, and then the boys come out and done it in the second half, and obviously we got a victory. And we're going to the final.
Have worked as a team, because you did work as a team tonight, so how proud are you of the way that the team gets together and the clubs together to make it happen?
I wouldn't say it's a team, I would say more as a family, you know what I mean? The boys work hard for myself, you know what I mean? If somebody takes into contact, we're always there. If there's a fight in the park, we're always there. We're there for each other. But yeah, no, the boys are good, you know what I mean? We work very hard and we're going to the final.
Everybody's
smashed, nobody cares what I'm saying.